Alright, what's going on YouTube? So, welcome to another YouTube video of the 15th episode of the Grind series. So today I'm gonna start off the video by just, you know, preparing the set. Well, not set, I can't even call it a set, there's like nothing there that I like would be eligible to call it a set. Like, prepare the room for the podcast, because in like an hour or so we're gonna be filming a podcast, so I need to, you know, set up the camera, get the room ready, you know, write down some questions if we run out of shit to talk, because that happens sometimes. And freezing in the middle of the podcast is not a good thing. So yeah, I need to finish setting that up, film a podcast, and after that I'm hoping to hit a very nice squat session. So we'll see what happens, but yeah, I'm out for now. Alright, so basically everything is ready to go. I just need to finish charging the camera's battery as much as I can, because I did not charge it yesterday, and that just shows like what kind of shitty host or producer or whatever I am. But yeah, we are actually running against the clock today, because my friend, as he said before, that he doesn't have too much time today. So yeah, this is probably gonna be a quick podcast. Hopefully I will have enough juice in this camera, like, to film a time-lapse off the side, you know, just to see how everything looks. But yeah, I need to charge up the camera as much as I can, and then I'm gonna film a podcast, probably grab something to eat afterwards, maybe just chill for a few moments. And yeah, then it's gonna be time to hit legs. Alright, so we finished filming the podcast. Now quite a bit of time has passed, and I got a tiny bit lazy. I ate a tiny bit too much, so now I need to be in a hurry, because right now it's 7:22 p.m. and the podcast goes live in 10 p.m. because what I do is, when I upload the podcast, I make it a premiere so that I could like interact with the people who are actually watching it live. So yeah, it's 7:22. I still haven't exported, I'm like right now exporting the footage to my PC. It's like 10 minutes left, so I need to edit it, upload it, but still I should easily be able to hit the squat session and still have time to interact with the people who are gonna be watching the podcast live. So yeah, I'm gonna do that, and I'm gonna see you in the gym. Alright, so everything's basically done with the podcast. I finished editing, now it's exporting. I just need to take care of a few more small things. But yeah, now I can just basically start and warm up for the squats. And today I really wanna go for a PR, because you know, it's about time to get a tiny bit nicer looking number than 2, you know, because 2 squats is 8, like, it's not shit, it's really bad. So yeah, I need to start warming up, and I really hope that I can get, you know, 3 or 4 reps, like, at least I like make a tiny bit of a progression, because you know, my legs are getting stronger bit by bit. So yeah, I need to warm up and let's crush this PR. So I got 3 reps, So that's basically, I'm going from 2 reps to 3 reps, which is still bad, but it's progress, you know? It's one additional rep. I was going, like, I really wanted to get 4, but I did not even try to go for the 4th one because, like, I just felt that there's no chance I'm getting 4, so I did not get what I wanted, but I still got the new PR, so that's, I'd say, good. So now I'm just gonna, I don't know if I'm even gonna lower the weight. Maybe I should try to do, like, you know, like 4 sets of 1 rep of 95 just to get used to that weight, because when I put that weight on myself, like, I get really shaky. So yeah, that's probably what I'm gonna do for now. So I did those 4 sets by 1 rep with 95. That last one was a fight, but other than that, you know, it's quite good. So now I lowered the weight by 10 kilos to 85, and I'm probably gonna try to go for like 2 to 3 reps, like at least like push 4 more sets, hopefully with 4 3 reps. So yeah, I hope that I can do that. With 85, not gonna lie, I did not think that I am gonna be able to do 4x3, but I actually managed to do it, even though every single set, the last rep was like a struggle, it was a fight. But yeah, right now I have like 15 minutes left of free time, so I'm just gonna lower the weight to 70, and I'm just gonna, for the like the rest 15 minutes, just gonna grind out to the 70, and I'm gonna take the it's actually getting hard to talk for me because I'm quite tired and I'm doing actually like 3 things at the same time. So yeah, I'm just gonna stop talking and I'm just gonna keep working. So this is it for the squat session. It wasn't like insanely hard or like grueling. It was just like a pretty normal squat session. Got a new PR, which is the most important for now. But yeah, now I'm gonna hit the shower and I'm gonna speak to you in a few minutes. Alright, so everything's done. The podcast, the workout, everything's uploaded, everything's done. And yeah, it's quite late in the evening, so I need to go to sleep. So yeah, as always, if you want to support me, you can go to my Instagram, Twitter, follow me there. If you want to help me financially, you can go ahead and click the link below to my Patreon page. But yeah, as always, thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next one.